Former Uva Provincial Councillor Janakathissa Kuttiarachchi has been remanded until the 12th of this month. The suspect, former Provincial Councillor, had turned himself over to court in connection with an incident where he was allegedly involved in a brawl with the son of another candidate. Tharindu Sampath Jayasuriya, the son of the Uva Provincial Council candidate, was injured in the altercation.